candles burn within this courtyard. Shadows dance upon the snow. Dismal thoughts swarm my head now. From wondering where you roam. It's hard to explain to you all exactly how it is I feel. It's like I've been trapped in a hurricane where everything's still. This wasn't a part of the plan. I'm lost and I'm out of demand. I'm only screaming out now in the hopes that you hear me from wherever you stand. Because I'm having a tough time with all these hopes and doubts. And I'm so sorry that you couldn't be here to witness this. Forever my mind will dwell in this hourglass. And I'm begging you, haunt me so that I can tell you're listening. Forever my mind will dwell in this hourglass.
From your past and give thanks for your halo. Tell me if I find God, do I find an angel?
And I'm so sorry that you couldn't be here to witness this. Forever my mind will dwell in this hourglass. And I'm begging you, haunt me so that I can tell your listening. Forever my mind will dwell in this hourglass.
Let me numb myself, stop pretending you get it. You're not me, you're just someone else. And I would trade you in a second if that second meant a moment. I could see the smile once more, I'd never regret it. Leave me be, I don't need to come down. They say my brother lives in heaven, hence my head in the clouds. Hoping, praying, and wishing I catch even a glimpse of him or a silver lining. Anything that makes sense, anything to calm my nerves, anything to bring rest. Maybe a little peace of mind to patch the pit in my chest. Maybe a little less stress as I manage this wreck. Is I'm afraid I might do something that most of you would regret. From glances over the ledge to old repetitive hymns. Regardless of my attempts, I'm never closer to him. Drowning in every inch of self-loathing again. The absence of a friend until I see you again. And I'm so sorry that you couldn't be here to witness this.
Yeah, it's time.